An attorney is asking a judge to dismiss some of the charges against Greenpeace protesters who targeted P&G. He says the protesters were exercising their right to free speech. Police arrested 9 people for this protest last March. The group got into the building and then flew banners and scaled a zip line between the towers. The new motion asks a judge to drop burglary charges because the protesters' message was political in nature. A judge will hear from both sides in the hearing next month.